Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure!
You're drifting, Helix 2.
Miles!
We have a weighted balance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact! Helix 2, going down! Helix 2 is going down! Down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, Tiny Spiders.
Thank you.
got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? All right, then.
Let's go,
Yelden! Get out there!
Almost contained. Nearly almost contained. Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Rhino, wait.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Man, he's too good.
Get looking forward.
How are the traits, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York.
Love this town.
Never see the big guy up close like this.
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
He's a weak-minded! Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Get out of here! Right here!
Yeah!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey! Mom! Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now we're never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay?
No.
No.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Excited to see you try, small one.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh. Man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. It's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marvelous cologne for those on the game. Didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you, man, and see you, see your eyes. Oh, let me catch you. I will waste in time to solve.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah, where you at? Did you get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, got some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
So, in this life, aren't open wide. Being a soul, on up and I'm floating wide. Being a soul, in this life, aren't open wide.
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. Yeah. is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, bet I can make it portable!
Behavior status. Close range combat.
Listo?
Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper! Now let's combine these two moves. Tanking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds can make her hilarious. Land! Land!
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make the bank sell this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to sell.
How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to the quick training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great quick. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice hat. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be swimming like a pro. Error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge, or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings?
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Let's throw some junk at fake bros.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hands and throwing it back at him? Poetry in motion.
Got him! Almost got there. Not quite, though.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hands and throwing it back at him? Both tree and buggy. That's how you do it!
Okay, yeah. Windmilling people? Very satisfying. Oh, that felt good.
Oh, you felt that one.
Gotta give Pete props. Hitting like this, he looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
Nice hit!
Sorta getting dizzy. Having fun, though.
Remember, web dudes up and spin them around to smack other dudes. So satisfying. Amazing work, Miles. Well done, Spider Squire. Smack those bad guys in their holographic head, but good. Now that you've got your throwing down, try extending your windup before release. Way to clear some space. See you at the next challenge.
Oh, extended windup. Good idea.
Hey, friends. Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Wow. Okay. Today, I'm doing a quick task before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. I'm building on my one. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news and while...
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nufor. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nufor. Rocks on. We're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for Nufor. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night will just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get up here!
Haven't seen you guys before. Let's blow sticks. What are these weapons? Memory metal?
How many spider people are there?
We don't leave till we get what we came for.
About new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later. I gotta get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while. Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this. Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela. This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon! Dude needs to finish so I can play it.
This guava sauce is great.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, oh, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja, ¿ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana? Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado esos formularios. No. Ay, esto nunca termina.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
El dijo que...
No records. Hey, Mom! Where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Seguro que sí.
Hair looks okay, right?
El dijo que? No te creo. Ese hombre está loco.
Yep, still works. Mom City Council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on. I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Oh, I love this one. Will you be dancing for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
Ha! No.
Doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents?
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
energy converter?
Jinx!
Oh. The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Wish Roxxon's reactor would open. Then this wouldn't be a problem anymore.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Customer service is crap. They kept me on hold 2 hours one time.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in the south.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner? It worked! Man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No, gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.